Hi, thank you for joining us.
Hi,
Hi.
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Joyce, come, wait a minute.
Okay. We'll begin in just a minute. While we're waiting for our presenters, may I remind everyone that we have an auction. You can go to the website or the Facebook page and bid on the auctions online.
Joyce has a PT problem. Wait for me. Sorry.
Hi.
조이스 다 켜져 있어요.
예.
하이, 웰컴. 땡큐.
Hello.
하이.
Yeah.
We are live. We do have a few participants and attendees happening.
Yeah. I checked the participants. Are you ready, Joyce?
I'm almost final trying.
Okay. 다음 거요.
이제 무슨 말이라도 해요.
She almost joined June. Hello.
Hello, everyone. Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, hi,
hi.
Joyce, thank you.
Hi, oh, I'm sorry to late. My PPT has a little problem. Okay, so should I start now?
Yes, please.
Okay. So I'm gonna share my can you see the screen?
Yes.
Okay. First of all, I'm sorry I'm late because my PPT was not working properly. So yeah, just I got stuck for a few minutes. And thanks for waiting. And now I'm going to start my... presentation. Okay, so nice to meet you all. My name is Yusun Kim and you can call me Joyce, and I'm from South Korea. Here is Cheongju, where is near Seoul, and I'm presenting behalf of our company called Shiso today. So let me talk about our company simply before we start. So here is our member. Here is Shio, Sori, Jeje, and me. Four of us, we all prepared today's presentation together. Our company is we using agricultural knowledge. We protect and manage the health of tree in the city. We open some tree management workshop for the park manager. And we use rope technique to connect people and nature to create an urban life culture that enjoys the forest. We create a playground and recreational tree climbing class and some other programs in urban forest. So we hope the forest will be located in the lives of urbanity by becoming close to nature and spreading a culture that prohibits reckless pruning of tree in Korea. So today I'm going to talk about some trees in Korea. Four members of Shiso, we met together and we discussed about what we want to do. And we choose three kinds of trees, which are pine tree and daimyo oak tree, also called dentata oak tree and ginkgo tree. So these are from the representative tree of Korea. Of course, these are growing all over the world. However, in Korea, from ancestor, there are special story and different way to use them. So we choose this topic to share with everyone. So if you have any experience to look around these trees, today's presentation will be more interesting, I think. So for who don't know where the Korea is, here is the map. Korea is East Asia, right here. Yep. Okay, so the pine tree in the Korea, 2/3 of Korean land is forest. It's quite a lot. So among them, 28% of trees are Korea and pine trees. And we called sonamu in Korean. So sonamu is so we also called sol, and it means the best. And a tree, pine tree means the best tree in Korean. But sadly, as Japan introduced it, the word first. So the English name became Japanese red pine. Not long ago, the Korean National Arboretum named it Korean red pine to mark the 70th anniversary of Korean Independence Day from Japan. Sonamu is 20 to 35 meter tall. It is an evergreen tree that always stay blue, even in minus 40 degrees Celsius, 104 Fahrenheit winter season in Korea. It's pretty cold. Pine trees are the most adaptive tree to the nature of Korean peninsula and currently distributed in Northwest Asia, including Korea, China, Japan, and Russia. And, in the past, when we build a palace or a temple, we use only pine trees because the pine wood is hard and does not decay easily and does not produce or bend or split like insects. So for this reason, other trees are not accepted. We use only pine tree. That's quite special. The special level pine trees during Joseon dynasty was not unrelated to Joseon's classical scholar spirit, symbolized by pine trees. Pine trees were always green in the midst of severe winter storm, symbolizing the stiff spirit and fidelity. In the ancient of Taoist communities, the magnificent old pine has been regarded as a symbol of eternal immortality and as a kind of bridge used by God of heaven to come down to the earth. In addition, people have described the virtues of a noble and virtuous man and scholar as a pine trees. As a tree have seen them not lose their greenness despite the bitter cold. Okay, in Korea, there are no trees that have been widely used over the years like pine wood. It can be said that our culture has developed in proportion to the ability to use pine tree resources. The wood was used in many ways, including building furniture, household goods, and agriculture equipment, and so on. And we also build the ship as well. Besides, the green color of the pine tree symbolizes life, and the meaning of pine tree is perfect for newborn life. It is said that pine trees were planted around the tomb where the dead were buried, and that most of houses were also built with pine trees. Okay, so I think that's enough to talk about pine trees' history, and now it's look about how we cook the pine needles and pine buds. So Sori will take turn to everyone, and she will introduce some trees made by pine tree. Okay, so Sori, are you ready?
Yeah, thank you, Joyce.
Okay.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoy.
Yeah. Hello, everyone. I am Sori. Let me introduce the item prepared here. 네, 감사합니다. 오늘 너무 반가워요. 그럼 먼저 소개를 할게요. 이건 솔리.
솔리, 제가 잠깐 소개할게요. So Sori is going to talk in Korean, and when you open the chatting screen, Jeje will put the translate in English. So please look those two together. Okay. Yep.
Thank you very much. You are putting an English translation in the chat. Yep. Thank you.
Yep.
Yes. 네, 그럼 다시 시작할게요. Start. 여기 준비된 건 솔잎 한 접시 보이시죠? 솔잎 한 접시가 있고요. 칼이 있고, 그리고 이건 찜기, 그리고 송편이에요. 옆에는 솔의 논이라는 음료수가 있고요. 그리고 솔잎 분말 가루 형태가 있어요. 송편은 종류별로 다양하게 준비해봤어요. 모시 송편, 그리고 쑥 송편, 쑥으로 된 송편, 하얀 송편, 그리고 바람떡이라고 불리는데 이건 바람떡이라고 불려요. 송편은 농경 사회에서 풍요를 기리기 위해서 이렇게 달 모양을 본떠서 만들었는데요. 지금은 지역마다 모양이 다 달라요. 모양이 다르죠. 이런 송편을 만들어서 찔 때 옛날에는 이런 솔잎을 함께 넣어서 쪘어요. 자, 솔잎을 아래에다가 이렇게 깔고 종편을 이렇게 넣었어요. 잘 안 떨어지네요. 막 불러봐. 종편을 이렇게 넣고요. 다시 위에다가 솔잎을 이렇게 넣었어요. 이렇게 함께 찌면 솔잎에 있는 피톤치드가 송편의 보관성을 높여줬답니다. 그리고 솔향이 되어서 솔향이 되어가지고 송편이 더 맛있었어요. 떡끼리 이렇게 아까처럼 달라붙는 것도 막아주었답니다. 그럼 송편의 종류별로 한번 먹어볼게요. 자, 먼저 모시송편. 이건 크고 초록색이 진한데요. 모시송편이에요. 안으로 잘라볼게요. 짠! 보면 하얀색 속이 들어있어요. 제가 먹어볼게요. 이건 매우 쫀득쫀득하고 고소해요. 하얀색 보이시죠? 그럼 이거 볼까요? 이거는 이것에 비해서 좀 작네요. 이건 쑥 향이 나요. 잘라볼게요. 자르면 안에 깨와 설탕이 들어있어요. 얘는 먹어보면 엄청 고소하고 달콤해요. 이 하얀색 송편은 이것도 잘라볼까요? 궁금하시죠? 짜잔! 얘는 안에 이렇게 들어있어요. 얘랑 같은 속이 들어있죠? 이 하얀색 송편은 쫀득하고 쫀득한 쌀과 고소한 깨맛이에요. 아이들은 이런 하얀색을 더 좋아해요. 우리도 어렸을 때는 채소를 별로 좋아하지 않았잖아요. 그래서 지금 어린이들은 더 하얀색을 더 좋아한다. 그럼 아까 보여드렸던 이거 핑크색으로 보여드릴게요. 이것도 송편인데요. 짜잔, 반달 모양이에요. 지금은 바람떡이라는 이름으로 불려요. 안에 콩고물과 공기가 들어있어요. 이렇게 하면 안에가 보일까요? 짜잔, 안 보이나요? 보면 이렇게 안에 콩고물과 공기가 들어있어요. 저도 이게 제일 맛있어요. 바람떡은 이 송편보다 조금 더 쫄깃쫄깃해요. 떡을 많이 먹으니까 이제 목이 마른데요. 음료수를 볼게요. 지금 아까 보여드렸던 이 음료수예요. 이 음료수는 소나무 싹을 이용해서 만들어졌어요. 아저씨들이 많이 만드는 음료수인데 이렇게 영주랑 함께 세팅을 해놓고 아저씨들이 마시는 장면이 영화에서 되게 많이 나와요. 제가 먹어볼게요. 향을 마시는 것 같아요. 머리까지 시원해지는 맛? 이렇게 번거를 하더라고요. 근데 제 취향은 아닌 것 같아요. 그 외에 솔잎 가루도 있어요. 신기하죠? 뒤로 보면 이렇게 가루가 보이는데 보여드릴게요. 가루를 보면 이건 파우더가 보이시죠? 이렇게 파우더 형태예요. 이건 건강보조제처럼 먹거나 소편 같은 것을 만들 때 밀가루와 섞어서 쓸 수도 있어요. 이거를 하루에 여기 물이 준비되어 있죠. 여기 물 한 잔에다가 하루에 한 번이나 두 번 티스푼을 타서 먹으라고 하네요. 제가 타서 이렇게 먹어볼게요. 이 솔잎가루는 콜레스테롤이랑 혈관 질환에 도움을 준대요. 그래서 건강식품인가 봐요. 먹어볼까요? 좋아요. 맛이 엄청 좋아요. very good. 아마 어떤 맛이냐면 소나무를 통째로 입에다 넣는 것 같아요. 이제 그만 조이스를 불러볼게요. Come on, Joyce.
Okay. Thank you. That was really interesting. Some part getting hungry. I want to try the rice cake, not that powder. Actually, I don't like that powder. It's kind look like bitter. So, okay, let me move on to the my presentation. Where is
While you're finding your presentation, I just want to remind people we do have a Q&A section available. Please put your questions in the Q&A. Thank you, Jules.
Thank you. Okay, so let's move on to the presentation now. I'm going to talk about my climbing experience and some little tips to climbing the pine tree. As many of you may know about that, when you climb up the canopy, you can see the sky among the leaves easily because the leaves are needle. And the needle colors are dark green, and pine tree have a punching smell, include phytoncide. I'm sure everyone know the phytoncide is good for health. So I recommend you to climb the pine tree if you have a chance, okay? In my experience, pine tree branches are quite easily broken, and dead branches are hanging right away due to poor nature fall. So when I install the anchor point, I recommend installing close to the trunk, and you'd better to use heavy throw wall, because the throw wall gets caught in the dead branches, then it's really hard to control it. Maybe someone agree with me. Okay. And there is still one disadvantage. You know, the pine tree comes out resin a lot. So, and it's very hard to clean if the resin gets stuck in your rope. And later on, what some dead part of rope slowly harden and notch or gear don't work at that part. So you should wipe the rope with alcohol or soak in warm water. However, the alcohol is not good for the rope, so I recommend it to use it carefully, only immediately after climbing. If you don't clean it clearly, you have to cut it off finally. That's what I've done. Okay, so, but I recommend you to climb the pine tree if you have a chance and using the old rope, not a new one. Okay. So let me talk about some Korean oak tree. Look beautiful and nice. It grows naturally in China, Japan, Korea, Mongolia region. And it is common in mountains area. When they are all grown, they range from 20 to 25 meters. The acorn, the fruit falls off and sprout around it from the colony. So you can catch it easily. In the case of Korean peninsula, it is climax species and forest along with the hornbeam and other oak trees. Okay, the leaves are off and thick and the shapes like egg that stand upside down at 5 to 42 centimeters in length. Okay, long time ago, the acorn we called totori, the fruits of oak tree, were the emergency food of our people. It was rich in starch, smoothing hunger. If farming was a bad year, acorns were good for harvest. And if farming was good year, acorn were bad harvest. The 도토리, which is acorn, was the best hunger crop. Because the oak tree grow big, hard, and tough, and do not rot easily, they use as much as pine tree, throw up people's lives as of furniture, ships, farming tools, architecture, and like colonial manufacturing. So the oak tree is easy to hold and move. So, okay, let me finish about little boring story and let's turn on to the story again and how we use the acorn to eat. So let me turn to the mic to Sori. Sori, are you ready?
Yeah, thank you, Joyce.
Okay.
Finally, my turn. let me introduce the ingredient here. Okay. 여기 이건 도토리묵, 조이스가 소개했던 도토리묵, 다시 칼, 그다음에 양념장, 그리고 접시가 있고요. 여긴 청포묵, 메밀묵이에요. 이건 이렇게 도토리묵하고 파는데 이건 떡갈나무에서 열리는 도토리로 만든 음식이에요. 도토리는 녹말을 풀어서 이렇게 녹말을 물에 풀어가지고 끓인 다음 굳혀서 만든 음식이에요. 그걸 도토리묵이라고 부르는데요. 도토리묵은 지방 흡수를 억제해주고 설사에도 좋고요. 중금속을 배출해준대요. 그럼 도토리묵을 만져볼게요. 도토리묵 만져볼게요. 도토리묵 만져보면 되게 굉장히 미끌미끌하고요. 탱탱탱탱탱탱탱 탱글탱글해요. 그래서 양념이 묻을 여기 있는 양념이 묻으려면 좀 특이한 방법으로 썰어요. 자, 썰은 방법을 보여줄게요. 제가 잘라볼게요. 컷. 이렇게 하고 보이시나요? 당연히 다시 칼을 이렇게 움직여가면서 자르면 이렇게 모양이 나와요. 칼을 움직여서 자르니까 이렇게 모양이 나왔죠. 자, 몇 개 더 썰어볼게요. 이렇게. 자, 이걸 놓고 접시에다가 담겠습니다. 그리고 여기에 준비됐던 양념 있잖아요. 이거는 소일스, 이건 시삼, 깨랑 이거는 고춧가루예요. 얘를 넣을게요. 일단 넣어서 이렇게 섞은 다음에 시샘오일, 참기름이에요. 참기름 조금 이렇게 한 다음에 아까 잘라뒀던 이 도토리 묵에다가 뿌릴 거. 이렇게 뿌려가지고 먹는답니다. 제가 먹어볼게요. 짜요. Too much. 잠깐만요. 좀 짠 것 같아요. 저는 이거 되게 많이 좋아해요. 여기 보면 이거 도토리묵이랑 비슷한 음식들이 있죠. 이거는 메밀로 만들었고 메밀 그리고 콩으로 만든 거예요. 제가 조금씩 잘라볼까요? 자, 자르면 단면이 이렇게 하얀색. 아무 맛이 없어요. 무맛이에요. 이거는 메밀. 얘랑 얘가 조금 더 탱글탱글해요. 얘는 약간 식감이 달라요. 무게 종류에 따라서 양념장도 조금씩 다르게 만들어요. 그리고 식감도 조금씩 다 다르고요. 맛도 조금씩 다른 겁니다. 그럼 여기까지 먹고 조이스를 불러볼게요. 조이스, come on!
Alright. Thanks for introducing the acorn food. I really love that mook, totori mook. So I'm getting hungry. Okay, so now let me back to the my PPT. Okay. So okay. So this time I'm simply shortly I want to share my climbing experience, excuse me. So for me, I really like climbing the oak tree, and it's really fun to see the acorns from time to time while climbing, even though I cannot eat the right away. When I hit the acorn on my head, sometimes while pruning or just climbing for fun, I look around to find the squatter somewhere. But sadly, so far, I cannot see the squirrel. Hopefully, I can see somewhere. Anyway, I like this farm and stable feeling, so I and my team are looking for an acorn tree when you go to the mountain, always. Okay, let's move on. The last tree, ginkgo tree. So the ginkgo tree, maybe you know, it grows mainly in Korea, China, Japan, and so on. 23 ginkgo trees are protected as natural mountains in Korea. Like Yongmunsa ginkgo tree is famous for 1,100 years old tree. As you know, the ginkgo tree is dioecism, different male and female tree. The ginkgo nuts bears fruit only on the female tree. The ginkgo tree was the guardian for the village. It is a magnificent tree that provides a great shade. It is a strong insect damage and has a large dashing figure. So if the oak tree smooth hunger, the ginkgo tree smooth the mind as a support for people to learn on when they were tried and tried. Sometimes when they were tried, and if they were no children, then they pray to the tree, like here in front of the ginkgo tree. And even when the mysterious epidemic spread, they pray for the tree. Yeah. So this is a memory of really special. So maybe I really talk short story about ginkgo tree and turn to how I remember that I heard that the ginkgo tree's fruit only Korea people can eat and other people don't really use it. So I want to introduce how to eat the ginkgo tree's fruit. So let me turn to the story again. Sorry, are you ready? Are you okay?
Yes. 기침해서.
It's quite fast.
Yeah. Thank you. Okay. My turn. Okay. 은행 나무. 짜잔. Ginkgo tree. Okay. Try again. let me introduce what you see here. Okay. 그럼 소개할게요. 이거는 ginkgo tree. 은행잎. 짜잔. 은행잎 보이시죠? 은행잎. 그리고 이거는 은행 열매, 은행 열매예요. 그리고 얘는 은행으로 만든 꼬지. 그리고 프라이팬, pan, and 오일, 기름 있어요. 자, 여기 보이는 이 씨앗은, 아, 여기 보이는 이 씨앗은 은행의 씨예요. 은행의 동그란 열매가, 이 동그란 열매가 익으면요, 냄새가 엄청 심하게 나요. 거의 똥 냄새가 나서 사람들이 별로 안 좋아요. 근데 열매가, 이 열매를 있잖아요. 머리에 딱 맞거나 피부에 닿으면 엄청 간지러워요. 엄청 간지럽고 머리도 계속 간지러워서 엄청 조심해야 돼요. 근데 이 열매에 냄새 나는 부분 없으면 딱딱한 껍질이 나오거든요. 이, 그런데 그 안에, 딱딱한 껍질 안에 이렇게 씨앗이 있어요. 한국은 그, 이 씨앗을 먹는답니다. 그러면 제가 열매를 반으로 잘랄게요. 짜잔! 보이세요? 안에 아까 보였던 그 씨앗이 있어요. 네. 아직 덜 익어서 잘 잘려요. 그러면 요리를 해볼까요? 제가 직접 하는 건 아니고 요리해볼게요. 아, 참! 이거 벗겨낸 거는 만져도 괜찮아요. 자, 꼬치에 열매의 씨앗을 꽂아요. 하나, 원, 투, 쓰리, 포, 파이브. 이렇게 꼬지에 끼우고요. 오일을 팬에 살짝 두르고 불에 달궈지면, oh, so hot! 후다, 꼬지. 이렇게 꼬지를 넣는답니다. 그리고 난 다음에 얘가 익게 되면, 오일, 아, 소금을 솔솔솔솔솔솔 뿌리면 돼요. 이렇게, 이렇게 익으면 조금 더 진한, 이렇게 진한 초록색이 돼요. 아까랑 색깔이 다르죠? 진한 초록색이 됩니다. 자, 그럼 먹어볼까요? delicious. 너무 맛있어요. 구수한 향이 나고요. 쫄깃쫄깃해요. 많이 쫄깃쫄깃해요. 저는 은행을 무척 좋아해요. 근데 너무 아쉽게도 하루에 이렇게 꼬치 하나, 다섯 알만 먹어야 된답니다. 은행 씨에는 독이 있어서 더 먹으면 중독될 수 있어요. 근데 다섯 알만 먹으면 몸에는 더 좋아요. 폐를 따뜻하게 하고 소변 기능이 좋답니다. 오줌 싸기 아이들도 자기 전에 이렇게 세 알만 먹으면 금방 좋아진대요. 은행 씨는 가루 형태로도, 아까 맛이 없었던 것처럼 가루 형태로도 만들어서 약으로 쓰이기도 해요. 여러분 근처에도 은행나무가 있다면 열매를 기다려보세요. 이란 열매. 단, 조심해야 돼요. 손에 묻으면 가렵고 지독한 냄새가 난답니다. 은행알은 오늘, 이 은행알들은, 아, 은행알이죠. 은행잎인, 은행잎도 보여드렸는데요. 이 은행잎은 오늘 먹을 건 아니에요. 저가 여기에 색연필이랑 종이를 준비해 놨거든요. 이걸로 뭐 하는지 잠깐 보여드릴게요. 내려놓고 짜잔, 은행잎을 바닥에 놓고 종이로 덮은 다음에 아까 보여드렸던 색연필로 색칠을 할 거예요. 너무 오랜만에 하니까 잘 안 나오는데요? 열심히 바닥이 매끄럽지 않아서 잘 안 되는 것 같아요. 잘 안 나왔어. 다시 해야 되나? 잠깐만요. 조금만 해도 다시 해볼게요. 짜잔. 이렇게 초등학교 다닐 때 보면 이렇게 탁 번호 생각을 했었어요. 어렸을 때 생각이 나서 준비를 해봤거든요. 초등학교 다닐 때 은행잎을 가지고 이렇게 탁본하면서 놀았던 걸 보여드리려고요. 여기에 마음에 드는 은행잎들, 마음에 드는 은행잎들을 놓고 그 위에 종이를 대고 색연필로 이렇게 하면 이렇게 나오잖아요. 그 옆에 꼭 여기다가 이렇게 소리 하고 이름을 썼었답니다. 이렇게. 여러분도 탁본하면 놀았던 어린 시절의 추억이 있을 것 같아요. 여러분은 어떤 나뭇잎을 했는지 엄청 궁금해요. 지금까지 저는 나무와 연결된 재미있는 음식들을 소개했어요. 여러분이 사는 것도 이렇게 나무의 열매나 잎으로 만든 음식들이 있겠죠? 여러분들의 경험도 나누어 주시면 좋을 것 같습니다. 그럼 저는 이만 들어갈게요. 조이스 나와주세요. Please come back out.
Okay. Thank you, Zori. Yeah, when I was child, I also do that. The rubbing thing for making my letter beautiful. Okay, so okay. So when you look around ginkgo tree and the fruit, you may try to take off the outside and eat them. And let me know. I'm really curious about your taste. Okay. I just want to share a little special ginkgo tree's memory to us, Shizu. Can you see some person here? There is so many person. This is wedding ceremony. His name is Sangjun. He's very close to us. When our friend Sangjun was getting married in the wedding ceremony, he offered us a special entrance and we put him on a ginkgo tree just like this. And we made him move on a zip line to the bride's side. And this experience has become a very special memory for us and for him too. Is it nice? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Ginkgo is one of the most common trees in Korea, especially in the downtown, big city. However, the ginkgo trees are street trees are in poor health due to the electronic wires and topping and inadequate management. The average lifespan is only 7 years. That's very short. When I see the trees that die without lifespan, I feel that we have a lot of work to do. So we are making more people interested in tree by giving them experience with tree through recreational tree climbing class. And I and my team believe that a lot of attention will make the tree grow healthy. Okay, so that's all for story of my team prepared. If you see pine tree, oak tree, and ginkgo trees around, you can try eating them in various ways. If you want to know more detail or some recipe of the food, please contact me personally. I'm so glad to give you the recipe information. In the future, if I and my team host a tree climbing rendezvous in Korea face-to-face outside, it would be really great to introduce more of Korean trees and food as well. I hope Korean trees will be healthier and thank you for listening to the story of Shizu so far. Have a great day and night. Okay, thank you.
Wow, thank you, Yusun. That was an incredible presentation. Really some wonderful stuff. We are closing on the hour, but I do want to give our audience a last minute to ask any questions. And I did see in the chat some wonderful, great information, comments. So here's your last chance. Perhaps your presentation was so good that it caught everything.
Do you have any?
I don't see any more questions.
Okay. Maybe, yeah, about further reshapes or some details, I can send you.
So
you
can, okay.
Yeah, ask me personally. It's quite long, so maybe.
You can put it in the chat, maybe?
Oh.
The, yeah. And the link to you, we'll put it in the link to the, your.
Yeah, are you ready? Are you ready, Jeje? That's Jeje's work. Yeah, that's writing down.
Okay.
Okay, so there is no more question, then we might finish a little quickly. Or everyone
yes.
can just turn on
yes,
the mic.
No, I was, I'm sorry, was there gonna be something in the chat? I'm
Boel is here. Hi, Boel.
Thank and I'm you. Gonna put for you one more time here real quick, the Seesaw webpage.
Thank you.
There we go. So for everyone in our audience and for people listening, it's www.playseesaw.kr for Korea. So www.playseesaw.kr. Thank you so much. That really was a wonderful presentation.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
Thanks, Tamila and Eric.